for all you people in the snowy UK, here is what you're missing. A beautiful day.
Oh, bloody dogs.
Wait. What do we have there, Kenton?
We have olives. They look nice. They're all fat because of the rain we've had over the last few days. Normally they'd be much crinklier, but now they've absorbed water from the rain and they're fat. It doesn't improve the oil yield. In fact, it doesn't affect the oil yield at all. It just increases the weight of the olives, which is good if we were selling them, but not so good as we're not.
Are we in?
Good. Disease-free, nice and ripe. Lovely.
Are we enjoying our day?
Lovely. We live for this.